Gear Stake for three-year-old filly trotters, sponsored again by Shelley and Sands Incorporated. Here they are. Number one is Rompaway Tricia, owned by the Rompaway Farms, trained by Frank O'Mara. The driver is Mark O'Mara. Number two is Cynthia Iliad, owned by Our Little Stable, conditioned by Don Boroff. Dave Hawk is in her sulky. Three is Magic Valkyrie, owned by Flacco Family Farms, and J.P. Miller, trained by Mike Metters with Jeff Neisonger up. Four is Runaway Bride, owned by Donald Bullyard, trained and driven by Jeff Bullyard. Steady Starlet is number five. She races for Richard and Regina Beinauer, trained and driven by Rick Beinauer. Six, Lagadula, owned by Joyce and Dick McClellan, trained by Dave Rankin, and Dave Rankin drives. Number seven is Mrs. Miss Anne, owned by John LaGrosse, trained and driven by Jim Lewis. That's your field for tonight's sixth race. Post time is in just 4 minutes. You have less than 4 minutes now until post time. Wager now and don't get shut out. The gate swings into the backstretch for the third division of the Tompkins Gears three-year-old filly trot. And they're off. Number five, Steady Starlet, made a break well before the start and is far back trailing the field. It's Cynthia Elliott and Dave Hawk going directly to the lead, opening up two lengths on Rompaway Trish in second position as Salagadula looks to tuck in third. Another two farther back to Magic Valkyrie. She's followed by Runaway Bride, and then it's Mrs. Miss Anne, and about 15 lengths back to the breakers, Steady Starlet. Moving to head stretch, it's Cynthia Iliad commanding this field by a length and a half. Rompaway Trish is just in behind, followed by Salagadula in 29-2. Passing the stands for the first time, and Cynthia Iliad looks to take them all the way in her return to Scioto Downs. She leads Rompaway Tricia by a length and a half. Salagadula sits the three-hole. Then it's a three-length separation to Magic Valkyrie. Jeff Bullyard comes to the outside with Runaway Bride. Mrs. Miss Anne looks to follow her, and about 10 lengths back to Steady Starlet as heads turn for halftime. Cynthia Iliad is in charge here. Cynthia Iliad from Rompaway Trish in second. Along the rail, that's Salagadula third. Runaway Bride makes headway into fourth, and the half goes in 101. Following Runaway Bride in the cover flow is Mrs. Miss Anne. She's now fifth and five off the lead. Magic Valkyrie has dropped back to second last, and Steady Starlet has just about caught the field. Less than 3/8 remaining as they point for the far turn, and Cynthia Iliad has yet to face a challenge. Leads it by a length and a half. That's Runaway Bride to the outside of Rompaway Tricia. They're racing second and third. Just in behind them are the pair of Salagadula and Mrs. Miss Anne. 1:30-2 for three quarters, and she's starting to open up now. Third quarter in 29-2. It's Cynthia Iliad on top by three, leaving Rompaway Tricia behind in second. Two farther back to Salagadula and Runaway Bride as they turn for home now. And it's all Cynthia Iliad. Cynthia Iliad on top by 3.5 lengths. Rompaway Tricia tracing her in second, followed by Salagadula third, but Cynthia Iliad is going to come home on top, a one-length winner. Rompaway Tricia closed to finished second, and Salagadula was four farther back in third, 1:58-4. Back to the winner's circle, Cynthia Iliad, 2-for-3 on the season, this mile in 1:58-4. She's the three-year-old bay filly by Armbro Elliott, out of Cynthia T by Speed in Action, owned by Our Little Stable of Washington Courthouse. The winning trainer is Don Boroff, and the winning driver is Dave Hawk. Again, in the winner's circle, helping to make the trophy presentation with Shelley and Sands, one of tonight's sponsors, Mr. Richard McClelland.